Jeff Appelboom. I'm a spine specialist at Neurosurgeon of New Jersey, and today I will talk to you about loss of mobility with spinal fusion. So a spinal fusion means that you're going to limit the amount of motion between two vertebrae, right? So by definition, you will have some level of decreased motion at that level. Thankfully, if you only have one or two levels, most people don't realize it. Most people don't feel it. They don't feel anything. So some people with one, two, three level fusion still play golf, still do CrossFit, or push themselves during physical activities. So it's very important for you to understand that. It's not the end of your normal life with a fusion. It's just a new life that you will have to adapt to.